Hello! Hi guys! Hey! 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 Hi! Hello! Hi! Hi! Hi!
Oh, banger! Okay, let's see if it works now. Let me redeem it first so you don't waste your points. Please? Bro, I'm literally gonna lose it. I'm gonna muck lose it. What's happening? Why doesn't it work? I legitimately tested it before stream. I tested everything. It worked. Okay, let's do this one. Bring it up to my place. You be like, baby, who cares? I know you care. Bring it. Okay, this one works. It doesn't matter then. It doesn't matter then. This one works. That's all that matters. Sorry guys, I'll fix it by the next stream. But yeah, Hack, were you here? Hey, Hack. Hey, Hack.
Hello, beautiful.
Hi. Thank you for the love, Cyan. Mwah. Let me see if I can fuck around with the game audio and maybe, like, turn it down a bit for you guys. Where is it? Where is it? Game sound capture. How is it now? Let me know. How is it now? Is it better? Better be better. There you go. How's the audio, besties? Is it good? A little better? Do you want me to lower it more? Hi, Hack! Look, I fixed my redeems. Hack, are you looking? Look. Hack. Bring it up to my place. You be like, baby, who cares? Well, I know you care. Bring it up to my place. You don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body lightly speaks to me. I don't know what you do. Keep to me. Your body lightly speaks to me. Get got. Get afted. Get absolutely spring trapped, bro. Okay, let me lower it a bit tiny more. How about now?
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
I do. That's horrible. Why are you tag-teaming? Why are you tag-teaming on me?
Daddy, why won't you let me play with her?
She's British.
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in screws, bolts, and hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you. I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's
Hello.
Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit.
Hi, Hand
Unit.
Your
new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities.
Yippee.
Please enter your name as seen above the keypad.
Mike.
This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
Mike Ehrmantraut? Banger. My name is... Bro, I can't read, I'm a dog. There's not even a bee here. Hold on. I don't see a bee. L? L?
It
Cocksucker.
Seems that you had
yes.
some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment.
Uh-huh.
Welcome, Eggs Benedict.
Exactly what I wrote. Thank you, Hand Unit. You're very well. You're very handy. You're so good at your job. Eggs Benedict. Yeah, that's my actual name. I literally just got doxxed. Thanks, hand unit. I got doxxed by a hand unit.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button. Let's get to work.
Wait, why does this look like a head, kinda? Look. What if I don't press it? Do I just sit here? Do I just vibe here? He's not gonna say anything to me? Okay, fine, whatever. I'm scared of all the redeems because I don't know which one you redeemed. That one was SpringTrap fan cam. You're welcome.
Allow me to fill this somewhat
this one
frightening
doesn't work
silence
for some
with some light-hearted banter.
I don't know why.
Due to the massive success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's stage was set, no pun
it's
intended,
what the
for
fuck?
Another
Bro. Why it broken? Why it broken?
During the day, and it's your job to get the robot back.
Why is it like this? What the fuck? Hold on, man, I fucking hate Mix It Up, honestly. Nothing fucking works with Mix It Up. Ugh, worst app ever, honestly. Every time I stream, there's an issue.
You are now in the primary control module.
Oh,
it's actually
awful.
A crawl space between the two front showrooms. Now, let's get started with your daily tasks.
Oh, this is horrific.
View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery party room and dance studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
My left.
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock.
Let's fucking
electrocute
her.
Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
Yeah, let's fucking go. Oh.
Let's check the light again.
Oh, yippee! This is gonna be awful.
Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to play and share. Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
Sorry. Funtime Foxy is fucked
Looks
off.
Like Funtime He's Foxy is taking the day off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
He doesn't like that. Can
Let's
I not?
Try another controlled shock.
No, can I not? Do I have to? Okay. Sorry,
Looks
Foxy.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order. Great job. In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the Circus Gallery control module.
How about we motivate you, mysterious voice that is talking to us for some reason? I do not want to motivate him. He's spooky. Oh, this is worse than watching a playthrough. I hate it already. It's not that
Motion
bad.
Trigger. Circus Gallery vent.
It's not as bad as FNAF 4, though. Virgil soundtrack, please. Bro.
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium.
Oh,
Let's
I hate
check
her.
The light and see what Baby is up to.
Hi, baby. Please be nice to me. I know your dad. Please be nice to me.
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later. Let's encourage Baby to cheer up with a controlled
shot. It's the baby! No! Okay. She doesn't like that.
Let's try another controlled shock.
That's the thing, though. Baby, or, my... William Afton's daughter is in Baby. She got fucking scooped.
sucked right in. So why the fuck are we electrocuting her?
Let's try another controlled shock.
Yeah, just ease her up, you know? Like, that's normal.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes your duties for your first night on the job.
Great.
We don't want
She's
you to leave
there.
Overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back.
Uh-huh.
Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
I think there's like codes for this, but I'm very bad at lore. How do I leave? Am I stuck here? I didn't see her though. Yeah, that's the point. She's not here. And for some reason the hand unit is fucking me over. How do I leave? How do I leave? Is this SAO all over again? I can't leave. Press S? How do you know that? Oh. Wait, who's that? I have my... Who's banging? Stop banging. Is that Afton? Stop clanging your fucking metal.
Motion trigger. Circus
on my vent. Bro. Is he in heat or something? What's happening? What the fuck? I have my chat at the bottom left corner, besties. I'm sorry. Oh my god, don't clip that! Don't clip that!
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress.
Oh, banger.
Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening now.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine!
Count, I tell you that it is!
Bro.
You're the only vampire I've ever loved!
Kill him.
The baby turns his bottles into powdered milk!
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter?
I'm just here for the free ice cream.
Life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be your father.
Hi, Cat. Welcome.
Child support, you deadbeat.
I'm fucking illiterate.
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time.
No. Let me eat more. God damn it. Unrealistic, I would have eaten the whole thing.
Daddy, you let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
We all know why, bestie. We all know why.
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes.
Thanks,
Yandina. We are committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now.
Oh.
Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
I want William Afton.
Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Oh. That's worse. Bring Hand Unit back. I don't want an Angsty Teen, bro. That's me, except I'm not a teen anymore. Who's banging? Stop it. It's not funny. It's not funny. Yeah, that's Afton. That's Springtrap banging. Clanging the metal.
The elevator stopped. You know the routine. You can get out now or whatever.
He fucking jump scared me. Shut up. I want to talk to
you.
So, funny story. A dead body was found in this bed once.
Okay.
So, that's funny. Story.
I'm a kettle. I'm rebranding into a kettle. Cyan, get the fuck out. I'll ban you. He's mine.
You're turning me into a kettle. Nuh-uh. Get out.
Okay, let's start with your nightly chores. You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
He's so fucking hot, man. I'm not even going to fucking hold back anymore. Have you seen him? Have you seen him? Holy shit. Okay. Oh, she's right next to glass. That's great.
I guess Ballora has better things to do. Let's zap her. That should be fun.
You wouldn't ban a bestie, would you? If you're taking my mans, yeah? That was the most fangirl reaction I've ever seen. Shut up. No, I haven't seen him because you keep telling me no. Good, thank you. I'm sorry.
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
I'm sorry.
Great. Great.
Great. Grape.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
Actually, I just remembered many things about Sister Location. One thing is that Ennard is here, and I'm fucking absolutely terrified of Ennard. Second of all, these fuckers. Like, I can understand, like, you know, scary monsters. They're scary, yeah. But there's something about a human face, right? Also, all the Minarinas are also here. And the Bidibabs. Also human face. There's something about a human face that freaks the fuck out of me. So, yeah, I'm no longer excited to play this game. I'm actively shitting myself. The memes have ruined that voice for me. I was trying not to laugh. Oh, yeah. You gotta send me some.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Humans are scary. Oh, fuck yeah, they are. It's just, I don't know, like, I guess the brain recognizes, sees the person face.
Circus Baby had a
it.
Busy day today. Oh. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
And that's why it's scary? I don't know. It's...
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek. Oh. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock.
Uh-huh, I don't want to. Uh-huh. She's...
Let's try another controlled shock.
Uh-huh.
There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby. Please stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process.
Oh no.
Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen. Oh. Commencing system restart.
Can I hide, please? Can I hide? Can I hide?
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Stop.
Ballora Gallery maintenance vent opened.
Fuck's sake. Can I hide?
I don't recognize you. You are new.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.
I'm sorry, I just need a job.
Maybe curiosity, maybe ignorance. There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon.
Oh no.
They will lose interest.
Mm-mm. Please. Oh fuck, I'm gonna shit myself. No. Under the desk. No.
I'd rather go back to FNAF 4. I would rather go back to FNAF 4. I would rather go back to FNAF 4. Sorry guys, I'm literally panicking right now. Please don't. I'm not after your dad, actually. Oh, fuck. Did you see that? I'm not after... Nah, no. You can have him. Rewind the metal clang. I can't stare into that eye, cat, because they're gonna scoop me. They're gonna rip me apart. No. No, 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 please. Oh, God. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I'm gonna shit myself. Please. Please, you can have him. I don't want him anymore. Don't you want to be scooped? No? No. You're gonna see what it means to be scooped. Later. It's not fun. It's I do not want my guts to be, scooped out of my butt. Stop. 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 Are you for real right now? Are you for real? Are you for real? SPRINGTRAP to make me pancakes since it took me into bed.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful.
Nope.
That you must restart the system manually. He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you, and can only listen for your movement.
Okay.
When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near.
Oh, fuck.
Listening for you. Wait, and be still.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually. Please return to the primary control module.
I remembered what this game was about. And how it functioned. And how it worked. No, how do I leave? Yes? Oh, well, she wants to be scooped into Springtrap's arms, so true. This is my worst nightmare. I'd rather get fucked over and over by a nightmare.
Motion
or
trigger.
Nightmare Fredbear.
Circus gallery vent.
Then do this. This is out of my reach. This is out of my scope. Literally, my number one fear is
you will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vents you left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora.
Uh-huh.
I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance.
Uh-huh.
Deactivating.
Excuse me.
Ballora Gallery maintenance vent opened.
Right, so, what do I use for go faster? What about okay, so I have to get there, I guess. I hate this. With Funtime Foxy, it's gonna be worse. I'm not supposed to crawl faster, bestie. Supposed to go as slow as possible. Unless you wanna see what happens. If I go fast. Oh, she's in my ear. I hate it here, I hate it here, I hate it here.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Bro literally said, oh, I'm gonna deactivate myself to not make a fucking auditory distraction. Bro's cucking me. Bro, shut the fuck up. Oh my god! Hi, just Jackie! Thank you so much for the raid! I'm literally about to die. Oh my god! Hi, raiders! Hello! My name is Blushy. I'm going to die very soon. I'm a Hellhound VTuber. We're playing Sister Location. Welcome. How is everyone doing? Hi, guys. Oh god. We literally just got into it. I'm terrified. I was just saying how I would rather play FNAF 4. I would rather play FNAF 4. I hate it here. Please, please, please. Ballora, I'm nice. I'm nice. Please. Last time we got a raid, we got the jump scare immediately, so I'm trying my best. Mods, can we get a shout out for Jackie? Sorry, I'm so nervous.
Motion trigger.
Can we get a shout out, please?
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
I already feel like I'm in danger. What do I do about it? I wasn't listening. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow, Jade. I was not listening. Reconnect. What do I do? I didn't bring adult diapers. Space to play.
Calm down and go okay. Back to sleep. No one is here.
Oh god, he's here. Oh, hi! Hi, Feddy! Aww, I like you. You're mad at me. What do I do? It's the German! He's not German anymore. The mouse down? Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, fuck me, it's this. Thank you so much for the follow, Retro. Oh, fuck. No, this is actually the worst. This is actually the worst. This is the worst. I hate it here. I hate it here. Where are you? Oh, fuck.
No one is here.
Listen to Bon Bon. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's gone. Oh, that's great.
Let's go back to our stage.
Uh-huh. No, you can't see me, actually. I'm... Oh, I don't even know. I don't have anything smart to say. I'm terrified.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
I'm having an awful time right now. Please, Feddy, be nice to me. Please, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, I completely forgot how this game functions. I'm not ready, I'm not prepared to deal with this.
Hi. Nope, no one is here.
I'm not here, I'm just the figment of your imagination. Please.
Let's go back to our stage.
Please don't touch me. Sorry, guys. Hi, everyone. How is everyone doing? I'm not doing well. I think every time I beat a FNAF game, I get this ego boost.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to
Shut
not
up,
create
hand
an auditory
unit.
Disturbance.
Nobody cares.
Deactivating.
But yeah, every time I beat a FNAF game, I get this fake ego boost. I'm like, wow, I'm so good at this game, right? Fucking absolutely, I could not be more wrong. I gotta get ready for bed now. Okay, thank you so much for raiding me. I hope you have a good sleep. Bye-bye. Sorry. Oh, God. Oh, we have to restart this. Okay, well, that's great. The developers of this game are cruel. Scott is very cruel. He is. But that's the point of his games. Maybe I could just squeeze past her. Like that? No? I was not ready. I should have, if I hadn't forgotten how this game is, I maybe would have morally prepared myself. I mean, I guess it's fine as long as you time it right. So maybe it is not as bad as FNAF 4? But still, oh God, I did not hear him move.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Holy crap.
Hi, Ballora. Hi. How are you doing? Can I live today, please?
You get no warning. They just jump scare you. Because I didn't hear Fetty move at all. Maybe he did, but I didn't hear. I didn't even realize you can see her. Yeah, if she goes in front of you, you can. Oh, she's like right there. Get out of my ear, Ballora, please. Hi, Jade. FNAF 3 is the scariest to me because of Springtrap. I love Springtrap, so I mean, that was not an issue for me. But if you look at my redeems, please don't. FNAF 4 was the scariest for me, but only because you have to really listen. And half the time I could not- It's broken, wait. Everything's broken today. But yeah, FNAF 4 was the scariest for me because I could not hear half the time they were breathing.
Motion trigger breaker room.
Literally.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics.
Listen.
If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Isn't it funny how I'm like trying to fix stuff in game and my stuff in real life is also broken? That's dedication, right? That's meant to be. It's planned.
Calm down and go back to sleep.
Please don't touch me. I like you, Fetty. You're pretty. Oh, please don't.
Okay.
FNAF 3 is my favorite because of Spinktow, but I can't have him. Fuck yeah, you can't. He's mine.
Everything is okay.
Please.
Let's go back to sleep.
Don't.
sorry. Why is he so much more aggressive now?
No one is here.
Yay.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Okay, let's just take our time. Let's chat about it, you know. Get the edge off. Wait, it's...
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Please?
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
Listen, I didn't say anything. I would have said, fuck you, bestie, but I want him, but... Wait, what? I can't read. Hold on. I'm illiterate. I would have said, fuck you, bestie, I want him, but no, I believe in you. You got this, bestie. Win SpringTrap's feelings. Banger, thank you. Please don't touch me. Oh, please don't. It's no, not November. Don't, stop. Mm-mm. Please stop.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
I know you're over there somewhere.
You must be hearing things, silly.
Hi.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Does he go randomly to places, or is there like a cue for me to be like, Ayo, stop your shit, and I guess that's it. Nothing is okay, Bon Bon, actually.
Oh, calm down. I think it was just a mouse.
Nothing is okay. Okay, we got two done.
No one is here.
We're gonna be here forever.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Yeah, it's bedtime. Oh, I'm eepy.
You must be hearing things, silly.
I'm either gonna eep or I'm gonna die. Oh, so that's who's talking? Yeah, that's the puppet, Bon Bon, that's talking. In his hand, if you can see him. He's encouraging Freddy to not kill me.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Yeah. Please don't touch me.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
I wonder if I can, like,
everything
keep... I guess I can. Okay, just slowly and surely. Three down.
Oh, calm down.
It's fine. Oh, fuck.
Nope, no one is here.
Everything's broken in game, in real life.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Bro has anger issues. He's just like me, so true. Please, Freddy. You're so pretty. You can't be the Sankey. You're so pretty.
Calm down and go back to sleep.
Uh-huh.
No one is here.
Okay, four down. Good.
Go back to your stage. Everything is over.
I'm not here. I'm just a figment of your imagination, Freddy.
Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep.
There's no one else here, right? I don't think so. I'm fine. I'm just, you know...
I'm not fine.
Thank you.
Nope.
I'm fine.
No one is here.
Oh, fuck. Oh no.
Let's go back to our stage. You must be hearing things, silly.
Thank you. Okay, bit by bit.
Calm down.
Bro's angry at me now.
No one is here.
Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, like, let's chat about something to, like, not be so nervous, but I can't think of anything. I'm just panicking. I would like to chat about how I would like not to die. Feddy, please? That'd be cool with you to not kill me. Listen, I'm a VTuber and you will regret this.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Oh god. Okay, sorry for threatening you. Please, please don't get beat.
Calm down. Come on. Go back to sleep. No one is here.
What do you mean danger level green?
Everything is okay.
It's not green. He's there we go. Oh fuck.
Let's go back to sleep.
Oh, please. You're actually doing better than last time. Second time's the charm. Yeah, I'm taking my time now. He's very angry at me.
Nope.
See?
No one is here.
Just bit by bit.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
I wonder if I can like just spam it. Is there no penalty for that?
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Oh fuck. That didn't matter. Please.
Is okay. Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep.
Fetty, you're too pretty to be angry.
I think it was just a mouse. No. Uh-huh. No one is here.
Wait, does the thing go down by itself?
You must be hearing things, silly.
Okay, we're doing good. Two more. Two more and we're done. We're out.
Everything is okay.
Oh, fuck. Please, Fetty, please be nice. Please be nice. I love you. Her.
I think it was just a mouse.
Uh-huh.
Nope. No one is here.
Okay, that's good. He's nice now.
It's bedtime.
I'll be hearing this in my sleep. Everything's okay. Let's go back to sleep.
You must be hearing things, silly.
If I have nightmares over this, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
Yeah, everything is okay.
Let's go back to sleep.
Please.
Oh, calm down. Okay. I think it was just a mouse. Nope. No one is here.
Oh, please. Oh, I don't wanna be here. Fuck.
Let's go back to our stage.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Listen, I'm the king of FNAF for a reason, okay? Self-proclaimed, anyway. We can do this. We can do this. We beat FNAF 4 in like an hour or something less. Yeah, go king of FNAF, yeah. Let's get it. I'm so scared. All my smart and cool jokes just fucking evaporated. I have nothing left. Oh, fuck. There's nothing left. I'm just a puddle of piss and worry.
You must be hearing things, silly.
Okay, thank you.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Yeah, we're good. I'm not here.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay.
Oh, fuck. Please don't get me. Please. I'm so close.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Oh fuck, I'm so close. I'm so close. Please don't get me. I'm so close.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Oh fuck, he's not gonna let me finish. I don't want a surprise.
I think it was just a mouse.
Where is he?
No,
I don't want a surprise. Please don't touch me.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
This shit's impossible, man. What the fuck? This is like the fifth night.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Fedi, can you let me finish? Can you let me finish? Is he gatekeeping me because it's snow, not November? So true. Please let me finish. Listen, if I lose all this progress, I'm literally gonna graduate. Where is he? How do you beat this, actually? Because he won't stop giving me blue balls, so what do I do about it? Oh my god. I'm gonna combust. Please don't. I'm so close. I'm so close.
Great job. This completes your tasks for the night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery with care, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
That is, something. Thank you, Fedi, for not killing me. Oh. I had to stay silent. Why? Wait, where do I go? Oh, okay. Wait. Is this Funtime Foxy Auditorium? No, it's Ballora. I can't hear her. I was scared that you'd lose the progress. Yeah, me too. But my strategy of just spamming the shit out of it worked, so I'm happy. Is she deactivated now?
Is someone there?
I'm gonna vomit. Hold on, I'm gonna vomit. mommy, can you not, please? I don't know if she can still get me.
I can hear someone creeping through my room.
Can I continue moving, or do I have to be slow? I don't want to lose my progress, man. They're gonna make it me do it again. Fuck me.
Perhaps not.
Is this me crawling? Bro, I'm gonna cry. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. I'm quitting, actually. I don't want the paycheck. Keep the paycheck. I don't want it. I'm going home. Fuck you. Literally said mustard in the
wind. As the sun sets, so also does another chapter in the saga of love lost between Vlad and his distressed mistress. Can they be reconciled? Can their love rise again? That and more happening now.
Clear up! The baby isn't mine!
It is Vlad! They had trouble catching him in the nursery today!
Get canceled, Vlad.
Lots of kids get hyper and run around and stuff.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom!
I have to go.
They're going to dock your paychecks.
They can't do that. I'm a vampire. I don't get paychecks.
You work the graveyard shift at the Fry Me Taco. Don't lie to me!
Oh, the humanity! When will the heartbreak end? When will these two ships passing in the night rekindle their long-lost love?
What the fuck?
Tune in tomorrow to find out.
Oh my god. I'm canceling Vlad, actually. Who's with me? Hi, Riggy. Who's with me? I'm canceling him.
Daddy just once let me go play with her.
Please don't, Elizabeth.
She's so pretty and shiny. Didn't you make her just for me?
I'm invested. Yeah, it's pretty good, actually.
Welcome back to another pivotal night of your thriving new career, where you get to really ask yourself, what am I doing with my life? What would my friends say? And most importantly, will I ever see my family again? We understand the stresses of a new job, and we're here for you. To help you reach a more stable and relaxing frame of mind, we offer several musical selections to help make this elevator ride as relaxing and therapeutic as possible. We offer contemporary jazz, classical, rainforest ambiance, as well as a wide selection of other choices.
Can we get SpringTrap
breathing?
Using
the keypad below, please type the first few letters of the musical selection you would prefer.
Horse.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
Okay.
Thank you for selecting Casual Bongos.
Oh, banger. Let's go.
Now that your elevator experience has been customized to your needs and you're thoroughly relaxed, it's worth mentioning that due to your lackluster performance yesterday, your pay has been decreased by a substantial amount.
What?
Please enjoy the rest of your descent.
Is that... did my pay get docked because I fucking lived? Suck my dick, hand unit. Suck my dick. What the fuck? Bless you, what music were you trying to play? Nothing. Casual Bongos. Why? It's actually pretty nice. Stay here forever, actually. It's safe? It sounds
nice?
Due
to unforeseen malfunctions from today's shows, your nightly duties will require you to perform maintenance that you may or may not be skilled enough to perform. It became necessary for technicians to attempt to disconnect Funtime Freddy's power module.
Oh,
however, they were unsuccessful. Allowing them to try again would be an inefficient path forward, as we would need to allow 6 to 8 weeks for recovery and physical therapy. You will need to reach the parts and service room on the other side of Funtime Auditorium to perform the procedure yourself.
That's great, thank
Let's check on Ballora first and make sure she's on her stage.
It's lovely how they dock my pay and then they give me more work to do, right? I mean, it's realistic. Fuck me.
Great.
That's
it looks
great.
Like everything is as it should be in Ballora Gallery.
Absolutely.
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. It's important to make sure she's on her stage before entering. Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium. There is no need to
what
check on Baby
are you
tonight.
On, hand unit?
Please refrain from entering unauthorized areas. Proceed directly to Funtime Auditorium.
Okay. Fuck me. They cut your paycheck because you lived. Yeah. I mean, technically, they want me to die, so they wouldn't have to pay me at all, so, you know. They're kind of mad. They're kind of mad that I lived.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Is that me? I hope so. You weren't supposed to go. You weren't supposed to go, her? What? Oh, fuck. Oh no. Wait, you mean I'm not supposed to go here? Why not? You hours and... Oh.
Did you know that I was on stage once? It wasn't for very long.
Okay.
Only one day. What a wonderful day, though. I was in a small room with balloons and a few tables. No one sat at the tables, though. But children would run in and out.
Well, I'm not known to listen to instructions, so...
Others enjoyed my songs. Music was always coming from somewhere else. Down a hall. I would always count the children. I'm not sure why. I was always acutely aware of how many there were in the room with me. Two, then three, then
more
two,
time.
Then three, then four, then two, then none. They usually played together in groups of two or three. I was covered in glitter. I smelled like birthday cake. There were two, then three, then five, then four. I can do something special. Did you know that? I can make ice cream. Although I only did it once. There were four, then three, then two, then one. Something happened when there was one. A little girl, standing by herself. I was no longer myself, and I stopped singing. My stomach opened, and there was ice cream. I couldn't move, at least, not until she stepped closer. There was screaming for a moment, but only for a moment. Then other children rushed in again, but they couldn't hear her over the sounds of their own excitement. I still hear her sometimes. Why did that happen?
I don't know, we gotta ask William Afton, I guess. Fuck, can they leave, please? Lore time. Also, that's interesting. They probably are codes, but I did not listen to a single thing because I'm very scared.
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Can I just not get a paycheck at all, and can I go home? I'll forget about this, and I will never return, and, not even leave a negative Yelp review. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Okay, I'm oh god.
Monitorium maintenance vent opened.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Unlike Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated. For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark, as to not accidentally activate her. You have been provided with a flash beacon. Use it if you need to get your bearings and to ensure you don't bump into anything. However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
Can you shut the fuck up? Thank you. Oh, he's right next to me, right. I'm gonna lose it. Please, Foxy, you're so pretty. You can't kill me, haha. Oh my god. Good day to you, sir. Good day. How do you do? I'm doing just fine. Thank you. Oh, this is awful. I hate this. I don't want to be here. I'm not being paid enough. I just want to go back and watch my soap drama. My Vlad and his fucking wife argue on my television. I don't want to be here. It's pitch black. I don't want to be here. Oh, hi, Foxy. How are you? You come here often? Oh, you live here? Great. Well, I'll leave you to it. Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Oh, fuck.
Great job reaching parts and service. It seems that Funtime Freddy is out of power,
oh, no.
Which should make your job much easier. The release switch for the chest cavity is located on the underside of the endoskeleton jaw.
Okay,
to reach it, we will first need to open the face plates. You will need to press the face plate release triggers in a specific order, and it's important to be as precise and as careful as possible. Locate the small button on Freddy's face, just under his right cheek, and press it.
His right cheek. This one?
Great. Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose. Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
I love Bon Bon. Wait, what did he say? Oh, shit. Jaw. Endoskeleton jaw. What did he say? I did not listen. I was looking at Bon Bon. Cute Bon Bon. I'm gonna die. Is it this?
Excellent. The chest cavity should now be open. Remove the power module from the chest cavity.
Power module, okay. This?
Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie hand puppet.
Yeah.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
Bonnie? Bon Bon? Honey? Honey, my beloved. Oh, I see you. Oh, you fiend, you little rascal. Oh god, I'm sorry, that's the demons escaping. I can't cope. Where is he? Have to catch him. Where is he? Oh, please. Baby. Baby Bon Bon, where are you? Oh, okay. I have to...
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
Okay, but... How do I catch him? I'm gonna get jump scared. Please, bro. How do you get him? He's so fast. He's so quick about it. Bros. Oh. Oh, I can't look faster. I'm not. Oh. Is this where I'm gonna be stuck now? Because my reaction time is negative zero.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where is he? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please. Oh, fuck. You know what, Bon Bon? I fucking hate you. You know what? You know what? I rescind my love for you. I have to redo that. I have to redo that. Scott? This is my hate letter to you.
Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Unlike Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated. For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark as to not accidentally activate her. You have been provided with a flash beacon. Use it if you need to get your bearings and to ensure you don't bump into anything. However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
This is my 13th reason. As sparingly as possible. Shut up. Nuh-uh. Uh-uh. Listen, I can be a piss poo poo pants all I want, but we can beat this? Question mark? Oh, please. I hate it here, I hate it here. I hate it here. Stop. Okay, there you go.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service.
Fuck you.
It seems that Funtime Freddy is out of power, which should make your job much easier. The release switch for the chest cavity is located on the underside of the endoskeleton jaw. To reach it, we will first need to open the face plates. You will need to press the face plate release triggers in a specific order, and it's important to be as precise and as careful as possible.
Okay,
locate the small button on Freddy's face, just under his right cheek, and press it. Great. Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye. Great. Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose. Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
So, wait, I'm supposed to click this button then? Oh, that's fucked. I hate you, Bon Bon. You're so cute.
Excellent. The chest cavity should now be open. Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie hand puppet. Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
Listen, the way that this cursor, the mouse cursor, is made, it has some resistance, so it makes it harder to point, actually, than a normal mouse would. And it's on purpose. Fuck me, man. Bonnie, can you don't? Where do I keep my things so he doesn't scurry away? Oh, fuck.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
A bit more violently? Fuck. As soon as Bonnie sees light, he disappears. Okay, so... he's not even like... wait. I can't reach the button then. What? Bro, stop. Oh, this is gonna be my... I can't reach the bow tie.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
Wait for him a little. Oh.
Great job.
Let's
You've acquired both power modules. This completes your tasks for the night. Please exit the building through Funtime Auditorium, and we'll see you back here again tomorrow.
Let's fucking go. Fuck you. I love you again. By the way, bye. Never coming back here again. Oh, great. Okay, well, I don't think Foxy's here anymore. What? I don't remember. He shouldn't be here. Oh, he is? Oh, fuck. Okay. Listen, okay, I need to stop being a smartass. Yeah, he is still here. I can hear him. Oh, fuck. Why are you in my ear, Foxy? Please. I remember watching the playthrough, and somewhere, at some point, the game makes you think that they're there, but they're not. And so it made me think that maybe this is it, but I don't want to risk it. If I have to redo Bonbon again, I'm gonna lose it. Please don't.
I'm just a little guy. Just a little baby, you know? I cannot change this. Fuck me.
Daddy, she can make balloons.
He hates babies.
Can make balloons? Oh, Daddy, let me go to her.
He hates babies. Confirmed. Cancelled. After you do this all over again. No.
Shh. Be still.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Cat, look.
You've been sleeping for quite a while. I think they noticed that you never left the building last night.
Oh, fuck, it's this...
The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you.
Can you just kill me?
I have you hidden too well. I kidnapped you.
Uh-huh. Actually, ayo. Wait, that was supposed to happen. Okay, I'm less worried. But I'm more worried because these spring locks... I'm
Don't
fucked.
Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you.
I need to move chat out of the way because I won't be able to see all of them.
I'm going to keep you for a little while.
Hi, King.
Try not to wiggle, though.
I'm trying not to
You're
die.
You're inside something that came from my old pizzeria.
Oh, fuck me.
I don't think it was ever used. At least not the way it was meant to be
You can
used.
Be closer to Springtrap.
Too dangerous.
You're locked in the suit. I already am.
It's just big enough for one person to fit inside. But just barely.
I need to move you somewhere so I can see the spring locks.
You're in the scooping room. Do you know why they call it the scooping room?
Uh-huh.
It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper. I thought that would be obvious.
Sorry.
Isn't that a fun name for something? The scooper. It sounds like something you would use for ice cream.
No. Wait, but Springtrap didn't get sprinkles. Scooped. So,
it sounds like something you
same.
Would want at your birthday party. To ensure that you get a heaping portion of every good thing.
I'm a hater of ice cream, actually, suddenly.
If you were a freshly opened pint of ice cream, how you would feel about something with that name? Thankfully, I don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream feels anything at all. Uh-oh. It sounds like someone else is in the building.
That's a great point. Shh. Thank you, baby. Please. Fuck. Don't make me do this.
Forward.
Huh.
One.
Is that Afton?
Okay, stop. Set it down.
Why does he sound New Yorkan? Go away, American Afton. I don't want you. You know how what's the way to actually get close to Springtrap? I want him to stuff me inside his suit. That's the only way. Anyway, I'm fucked. I want to go home. You don't have to pay me. It's fine. It's okay.
There's something very important that I've learned how to do over time.
Okay.
Do you know what that is?
Uh-uh.
How to pretend. Do you ever play make-believe?
Uh-huh.
Pretend to be one way when you are really the other.
Isn't that what VTubing is?
It's very important. Ballora never learns.
Okay.
But I do. They think there is something wrong on the inside. The only thing that matters is knowing how to pretend.
I don't do well under stress. Can I go now? Hi, Ballora.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
What?
Now all you have to do is wait.
No.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
Stop!
Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come
loose. I'm going to shit myself right now.
You don't want them to get too loose.
And that's not going to be fun. I have nothing smart to say. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please. I don't. No. No. Stay away. You bald motherfucker. Stay away. Absolutely not. I'm not looking. If I can't see you, you don't exist. You don't exist to me. I cannot see you. Absolutely not. No. No. Listen, I can't. No, I'm not looking. You don't exist. Ballora, can you also not look at me? I'm having a very bad hair day. Today. Fuck me. Wait, so what's the point then? What? Oh, I gotta shake him off. Oh, well. Thanks. Now I'll know. Oh. Okay.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Okay.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
Chat.
Now all you have to do
it's your fault.
Is wait.
You cover my the side of the screen where they give you
the
instructions.
Spring locks wound up.
Okay.
Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
What if I don't breathe?
You don't want them
actually
to get too loose.
Who needs to breathe,
trust
right?
Me.
Right? It's fine, whatever. I can be like Springtrap. He doesn't breathe or eat or has a heart rate. It's fine. No? It's absolutely fine, you know? It's great. Oh fuck, oh god. No, no. Oh no. I regret looking forward to this. I regret it so much. Can I go back to FNAF 3, please? No, better yet, FNAF 2. That shit was intense, sure. But
you.
It was better.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
It was better. Please don't.
Now all you have to do is wait.
Oh, fuck.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Please stop harassing me. I'm just a little baby.
You don't
just
want them
puppy.
To get too loose.
I'm just...
Trust me.
So maybe I have to shake when they're like halfway here. Oh fuck me. I shook 3 times, she didn't care. Fuck. Please. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here so bad. Fuck. Oh my god. No, this is worse than anything I've ever played. Listen, nothing is even happening, right? But the... Ballora, get your kids. Stop. No. I'm fucked. I'm not looking, man. I hate it here. I hate it here. No. Oh, fuck. Head in hands. I can't do this, man. Bro, how? Listen, okay, I want to call people out. Why the fuck did everyone tell me that FNAF 4 was scarier?
It's the scariest game. Shut the fuck up.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to
do. This used to be twice as hard?
Wait.
Oh, I don't want to know.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
But, okay, so I saw them in arenas, and they shook once, but she didn't care, and then I shook again, and she didn't care. And it took me 3 times to shake. See? See? I had to shake 4 times for it to care. So what the fuck? So what's the deal? Oh my god. Oh my god, is that a Markiplier reference? Is that the bite of 87? Banger. Oh god. I'm dying. Please don't. I mean, I know that I have said things about the... Why is this a thing? Why did they crawl in, bro? How do I stop them from crawling in? That's... It's fine, right? It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. It's so fine. I'm so happy to play this. I'm so happy I spent money on this. Thank you, Scott. Very cool. Thank you, Scott. Very cool. I love FNAF. Especially Sister Location. I was looking forward to this.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
Twice as hard. You mentioned it in this playthrough.
All you have to do is wait. I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Well, we might be stuck here for a bit, you know?
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Whoopies. If you see them crawling in, I think it's fine. Well, I'm gonna test that, but like, they still jump scared me. So, you know, I don't know. Let's take our time, I guess? I don't know. Well, Laura, get your kids. See? They don't care. I'm shaking and... Oh. Okay, I'll figure it out eventually. I just have to, chill a bit. Stop breathing, essentially. It's fine, you know. Stop touching me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me, there's so many. No. Har 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 har. Har 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 har. Yeah, I don't care that they lowered the fucking difficulty. Lower it more. Lower it 10 times, bro.
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
Can you actually close
now
them back up?
All you
back
have
up?
To do is wait. I'd recommend that
up,
you keep
you.
The spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
No, sorry about that. I can't. Thank you, bestie. Oh shit. Thank you, Fedi, for trying to get my spirits back up. Can they don't, like, load themselves up? Thank you. Hate it here. Well, there goes my fascination about springlock suits, huh? Yeah, I hate them. As one should. As one should. Fuck. This is too much, man. This is too much for my little heart. This is too much. Oh, fuck. Is this how it feels to edge? Any men in chat? Thank you, Oni, for the lurk. We're gonna be here a while.
I'll open the faceplate.
I almost had it? Oh, fuck.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
I don't want to be found. Can
now
they just kill me?
You have
quickly?
To do.
Thank you.
Is wait.
Oh,
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
Okay, I moved too
your
much.
Your breathing
but
and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Oh, the fuckers that keep getting into my suit.
You don't want them to get too loose.
They're scaring
Trust me.
Oh no, does Bonnie Cam not work either? I'm so sad right now. It was a banger. I'll redeem y'all in a bit. Redeem. I'll refund the points. Hold on. Gotta die first. Mix it up broken. It worked, but wasn't it like very high pitched? That's silly. It was high pitched. I don't know how to fix that. Hi, thank you for the follow. Hold on. Give me a second. I'm about to die. Oh fuck. No. Wait. Listen. I'm so good at FNAF. Listen. I promise. I'm so good. I promise. Hold on. I'm so good. Literally. Oh fuck. No. Listen. I'm so good. Oh fuck. They need to stop fucking. Oh fuck. Well, I'm good at my job. Please. Oh fuck. I hate it here. I hate it here. Banger. Wait, how do I jump? Oh, I can't read, obviously. Shift is jump. That's weird. Those are such weird, like, controls. Not sure if I can feed them again. Oh my god, okay, it's three. Well, that was a waste. Fuck. Listen, the controls are kind of fucking me over, hold on. Rest in piss. I tried my best. The music, I love the music though, it's very nice. Important part is that it worked, you can fix the pitching later. I don't know how to fix it though, because he keeps doing it. I didn't, like, fuck with the- oh god, we go right into it. Hold on.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Oh, it's very rare, Banger.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
I've had a starting menu with Baby, but I wasn't streaming then, so nobody could see it. And then when we were playing FNAF
3,
I had a spring trap fan cam play on my screen while I read it.
You don't want
but nobody also saw it because they didn't boot it up yet, or boot up the stream yet. So I'm sad about that. He kinda showed me his chin. He likes me, I told you guys. He showed me his chin. Please fuck off. Is there like a strat which ones I should touch the most often? Is it the upper ones? I feel like it's the upper ones. Because I always keep having issues with upper ones. The lower one is the least that moves, I think. I don't know, man. It's horrible. I don't even have anything smart or funny to say. I'm just terrified out of my mind. And I'm hoping I don't get nightmares after this. Can y'all not? Like... Okay. Sorry. I wish I could read chat at the same time. But I kinda, I kinda can't read anymore. It's okay, hold on. It's okay, let's wind up these. More, because these seem to be moving the most, right? No? Oh fuck. What's the strat, guys? Oh fuck. I want to win! I'm so good at this game, please!
so good at this game? Fuck. Can you lay off my dick, please? No, you can't. Oh my god. Hi, Harvey! There's no glam rock, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Let's fucking go. Rare death minigame twice in a row? Let's fucking go. Hold on. I'm gonna try not to fuck it up this time. Yes, I would love a hint. Oh, what? Oh, I'm so nervous, man. Wait, what? Oh. Yes, you were saying? I'm so sorry, I was not accounting for the fact that sister location is completely different from everything else. I'm not having a great time. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I think what I have to do is just like go all the way to the end, get all the cupcakes, and then come back and get the kids. If I get it again, I'll try to do it.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Quickly, really quickly. Oh fuck,
that way they can find you on the camera.
Whenever you see the little shits, you don't immediately go for a shake. You wait until it goes out. Okay. Okay.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
Okay.
Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Baby, can you stop talking, please?
You don't want them to get too loose.
Hi, Cyan.
Trust me.
Because it's interfering with my thought process, and that's not a good thing. Because... because I don't want to die again. Or I'm graduating. This is my final warning. Please. Okay, how high up? Like halfway? Like halfway? Or more than, a little more, okay. So about like to here, maybe? Oh, I hate this. I'd rather play FNAF 4. I'd rather play FNAF 4, 6th night on 2020 difficulty. Yes, I would. This is worse. It doesn't seem worse when you're watching it. It looks boring when you're watching it. It's not boring to me. I'm having heart issues. Thank you, Scott. Very cool. Oh my god. Near the top. Okay. Okay, thank you. It happens only in a lot on night 4. So was this rare, or is this what's supposed to happen then? Please let me win. I don't want to do this again. Please don't. Please. I don't function well under stress, as you can see. This is fine. Oh fuck. This is not fine. This is not fine. Please stop. Need to stop loading themselves up into my suit. Listen, if I'm gonna make myself home here, you need to stop harassing me. Listen. What the hell did I say? Joe, welcome to me, Dying Simulator. How are you? Okay, let me read. Oh, we don't get to get... Aw, damn. Well, straight back into it.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
God, that Herbie, I wish we could get the glam rocks. They're
now
so nice.
All you have to do.
They're so nice. This is not nice.
I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
This is going to make me be an ice cream eater. Honestly. I don't want to be here.
You don't want them.
Nor do
to get
I want the ice cream.
Loose. Trust
Shut
me.
Up, baby. Stop talking. I'm going to cry. Is Night 4 bullying you? Yes, it is. Listen, I would literally rather play Ultimate Custom Night 2020 than this. Well, not really, but you know what I mean. I'm also gonna have to play it eventually, someday, but that day is not today, so... Oh. Make sure you wind them up all the way. Okay. Maybe that's the mistake that I'm making. I don't wind them up all the way. I hate it here so much. So much. So much. So. Scott, thank you. Very cool. Honestly, I know a lot of people like hate on Security Breach, but I think it's better to play when you're a pussy like me. It has better playability than this. This is horrible.
Bring it up to my place.
Oh my god. It's broken! Springtrap, my beloved, come back. Fuck.
Bring it over to my place.
Fuck. This is cursed. Everything's broken. Let me shrimp for a bit. I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna shrimp, okay? Sorry, guys. Anymore. I don't even get like a rest screen. It's just game over and then you get shoved right back into it. Yeah? Yeah, I can't even rest. I'm having heart palpitations.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
I also can't even
that
mute
way
her.
They can find you on the cameras.
Please stop talking. I'm
now,
having a great time.
All you have to do is wait.
I'll refund you, bestie. Don't freak
out. I recommend that
it's
you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Okay, let me just...
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Mm-hmm. But I also don't like, unless it does happen, that I'm not getting, like, actually spring locked. They just jump scare me. Which is, you know, I'm kind of disappointed. Not that I want to get springlocked, but you know, it's not realistic. It's not realistic. Go away, you freak. 2 hours of work break? Absolutely not. Or actually mental break? Yes. I'm going fucking nuts. Yeah, springlocks don't have a special animation on their own. Yeah, that sucks, because I would have wanted the mask to, like, get shoved back on my face, you know? And then I get crushed! Yuppie! We
Please leave me alone. I hate it here so much. So much. There's so much hate in my heart, actually. There's so much hate in my heart at the moment. I cannot express it into words. It's just, difficult. Quite difficult, really. There's nothing else to say, but just how hateful I am right now. It's there, and I don't know what to do with it. Please stop. Please. You gotta survive for 3 minutes? That's too much. That's too much. That's way too much. Scott, why? Has it been 3 minutes? It doesn't feel like 3 minutes. It feels like 3 hours. Please don't. Please, please. Oh god. Oh fuck. Piss off, please. Piss off. Peas. Peas? You're gonna ruin my career and my sanity, man. I don't know what to do. 3 minutes. Maybe I need to time it so I can see how long. Because it feels way too fucking long, man. Do not tell me that I'm close. It's gonna make me agitated and I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna graduate. I'm leaving the country. Let me set a timer. My hands are shaking so badly. Oh, this night is a nightmare, absolutely. I keep repeating myself, but I would rather play FNAF 4.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
Now, oh, cool, Cyan. Give me your address. I'll come over.
All you have to do is wait.
Would you like advice? Yes, please.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
I mean, 3 minutes.
Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want okay. them to get too loose. Trust me.
Okay, so I did time. I did set a timer, actually. That's a banger. And when 2 minutes pass, do not wind Sprilax full way anymore. Okay. But it wasn't that what I was doing. I was just like trying to like keep them up, but it was just going too fast. I forgot to shake him off. I'm so good at this game. Wow. Okay, let me try to focus and see how I do. Okay, my timer disappeared. That's great. Thank you. Very cool. Oh my god, my iPad is dying. Literally everything is dying today, including me. Bro. Can we not have this today? Or right now, at least? Thank you. Like, just for 1 minute, okay? Can everything go fine for a minute, okay? Huh? Coolio? Can we have that today? In this house? Please? Maybe? In the scooping room? No? I forgot the other side. Fuck! Oh,
I might have to just quit and not do this anymore because I don't know how to beat it. Yeah, I don't think I can do it, besties. I don't know, man. And I'm getting angry, and I don't want to get angry at games because it's not fun. But I also don't want to, I was almost there. I was literally almost there. Fuck you.
That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you
I was like by a few seconds short.
Is wait.
That is maddening.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing
them to come loose. This is exactly how to, turn someone insane.
You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Oh my god. I want to win this. Right? But... Thank you, Scott. Very cool. Why do they take three fucking shakes? I would understand if it took one, but it's three, and it sets you all the way back to zero. I don't want to become a raging gamer. Please don't. Please, just chill. Everything's fine. This is just a game that I was looking forward to, and now I regret it. Because it's... as late. Okay. As late as I can. As late as I can. As late as I can. Excuse me, what the fuck was that? Bro, is this because is this because I said this video is an open hate letter to Scott? I was kidding. I'm sort of a comedian myself, actually.
That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring
locks. Stop talking, it's so fucking annoying.
Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose.
Shut up.
Trust me.
What if I want it? At this point, I just want to go. At this point, I just want to go. Just let me go, man. Try to go back to the first spring lock after I finished the last one? Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Now the fucking timer is vibrating and I can't turn it off. Okay, I'm not setting the timer anymore. Stop! Bro, I swear to God. I'm going back into my angsty teen times, bro. This cannot be happening. I'm sorry if it's frustrating to watch. I'm also frustrated.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
I want to beat it, man, so
that
badly.
That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
I'm full of air. I guess this is not the most entertaining stream, but I mean, what can I do, you know? I want to beat this so badly. I've never wanted anything more in my life. Come on. Come on. If you want to take a break, you can. I know, but I don't have a lot of time to stream anyway, so if I take a break, then I might as well just end it here. So, you know. I'll take a break when I go to sleep. Harassing me. What did I do wrong? I literally just came here to pick up a paycheck that was probably like $50. You know? Is it so wrong to be a puppy girl? Hmm? Scott. Is it so wrong to be a puppy girl? What sins have I committed to be treated such?
As the moon rises, so also rises the tension between scorned lovers.
Vera, it's not my baby!
Vlad, you suck.
Wait, was that a vampire joke? That was so lame, Clara. Like I haven't heard that a million times.
Oh, so true. Zero deaths.
Okay, well, how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Oh, damn.
Good, I like it warm.
Good, because I also set the house on fire.
How will it all end? The passion, the tension, the intrigue. Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
Thank God I'm done with the shit. Oh, I'm so happy. Actually, I'm too mad to be happy. I'm just exhausted.
Daddy isn't watching.
Please don't watch me. I'm having a mental breakdown.
Welcome back to your last day on the job. That is the last day of your first week. Some of the most valued qualities that you want to see in new employees are determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned your 1 week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket. The cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck.
Oh.
We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever popular cash basket. Using the keypad below,
I want the cash basket. You left the gift basket you would like to receive. Cash.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will autocorrect it for you. Thank you for selecting exotic butters.
Yes, that is exactly what I selected. Thank you. How did you know? Fuck's sake.
Please be aware that there are still two technicians on site today. Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible.
Oh, okay.
Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
Well, that can't be good then, right? If they have to be encouraged to go home? That can't be good. would not need encouragement. I would fucking shoot myself out of here. I mean, there's a lot of people. Maybe they're just masochists, you know. Oh, I know. I'm not here to judge. I'm here to die. Get out of here already? No, literally. They're not gonna pay you more, so what the fuck are you doing here? My shift ends in real life. I'm out of there.
Motion trigger. You'll
never see me
entryway
again.
Entryway vent.
Till the next time, anyway. Sadly. God, this is not what I remember.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage. Great. Now let's check on Funtime Foxy.
Great.
It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium.
Fantastic.
Your task today will involve more maintenance work. Circus Baby had a rough day and is in need of repair. You will be required to reach the parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium.
Great, with the dead body.
As always, please proceed with caution.
Wonderful. The Ennard's mask is gone. I just noticed. Ennard's mask is gone. Ennard, please stop harassing me. I know that you're doing this. Can you don't? I'm going to throw up. I don't want to do this. Actually, this is the only time when I can actually rest, so let me just sit. Sit for a while. Oh, my iPad's dying. Hold on, let me charge you guys. Hold on. One second. You're not trying to die on me, are you? That's a bit rude, isn't it? That's a bit rude. How much are you charging us for? I'll send you an invoice. You'll see. Where's the hole, bro? How can they not find the hole? Where's the hole? Oh, there we go. Bro. Okay, so nothing happened. I'm a professional gamer, okay? Everything's well and fine. Let's just get back into it. Hopefully not die. I don't know if Foxy is still there. Because if Ennard is activated, then that means I don't think Foxy's gonna be there.
Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent open.
I don't think I noticed that before watching Mark. Yeah, I don't know how I noticed that either. Because I don't think I've noticed that either. In any other playthroughs. But I just did. I guess stress makes me... Okay, I need to stop. Okay. Stress makes me do things that I shouldn't do, like spam the fucking light button. Not hard to miss. I missed it, unfortunately. Listen, if Ennard is here, then Foxy's not here. Right? It's fine. No one's here. Right? Yeah. Ennard, please be nice to me. I'm literally just a puppy. Would you hurt a puppy? Don't think so. There we go. Ennard wouldn't hurt a puppy.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service. Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
You can see Ennard right there.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
Uh-huh, that's Ennard, right behind Baby. Hey, Ennard. So,
can you hear me?
Okay.
I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend?
Uh-huh.
The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday. Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again. There is something bad inside of me. I'm broken. I can't be fixed. I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon. But it's not going to fix what's wrong with me. What is bad is always left behind. Will you help me? I want you to save what is good, so the rest can be destroyed.
I think
and
you're
never
gaslighting
recover.
Me, bestie.
But
you're
you must be careful.
Me. You.
Ballora is here, in the room with
Hi,
us.
Hi, Roar Ivy. Welcome.
Ballora will not return to her stage. Ballora will not return to her body. You must be careful. You must remain calm.
Okay, I am calm,
and
I think.
Listen to my voice.
Okay, tell me what to do.
There is a button on my cheek.
Okay.
You must find it and press it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Hi, I'm new, but your VTuber's model is amazing. Thank you. It's actually a free model. If you go to my credits, you can find the maker of this model, and you can use it for yourself. It's... Oh. You can customize it. It's cool like that.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully.
Okay.
1 5
Oh. Excuse me? Was that not 1? That was 1. Ennard is... Ennard cannot math, first of all. Was that not 1? I got Ennard. Bro. That's great. Let's do this again.
Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Foxy's not here, so I can just sprint, right? Yeah, I can sprint. It's fine. Right? Yeah, she's not here. Because Ennard fucking ruined everyone. Broke their legs
Motion
and their
trigger,
lives.
Parts and service.
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm so
Great
stressed.
Great job reaching parts and service.
Shut up.
Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason. It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor.
Okay.
Our technicians will take it from there.
Shut up. Ennard, please be nice to me. I can't
Can
handle
you hear
anymore.
Me? I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend? The cameras are watching.
Mm-hmm.
I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday.
Why is Ennard behind her? Lore.
Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again.
Lore.
There is something bad inside of me. I'm broken.
Lore.
I can't be fixed.
Lore.
I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon. But it's not going to fix what's wrong.
Bitch is literally manipulating, gaslighting Guru Wasing
here
right
now. What is bad is always left behind. Will you help me? I want you to save what is good.
I don't have
so
a choice.
So the rest can be destroyed and-
Oh fuck. Oh, please don't get upset.
There is a passcode
okay,
that
good.
You must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully.
Okay.
7.
Oh fuck, which one is 7? It does not let me think. Listen, I need to write down on the paper because I don't remember where 7 at. Bro, that's so embarrassing. Listen, I failed all my math exams, so here you go. Oh, I did. Listen, I need to... I'm drawing myself the little tab thingy. Wait, how did it look exactly? Hold on. It was like square, but it also had like a thing at the bottom? Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 is at the corner, then 8, 9, and then 10, I guess? Okay. Let me just glue this right here. No 10? Then what the hell was at the bottom? Or am I... Oh, 0. Okay. Wow, I'm so smart. What the fuck? Since when is there a 10 on a numpad? I'm so smart. Thank you. Listen. I didn't pass my math exams for a reason. Let's go.
Program auditorium maintenance bin terminal.
Listen, it's all good. I'm a VTuber now. It's okay. It's okay. It doesn't matter. We have calculators for this stuff now. Okay. I can't even use a calculator because instead of a 0, I'm like 10? Come on.
Motion okay. Trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
Circus
6,
Baby
7,
has been
9,
deactivated
0.
For an unknown reason. It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
Can you hear me? I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend? The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday. Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again.
Oh, we can. Banger. Okay.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully. 3 8
Fuck.
3
Fuck.
5
Fuck.
4
Fuck.
2 3 4 5 5 Good. A hatch should have opened.
Fuck.
Take the card that you find inside.
Where?
Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room.
Oh, please don't.
When you are there, I want you to destroy this body.
Okay.
Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you.
Okay.
Now, press the green button to your left. This will send me to the scooping room.
Okay.
Hi, Innard.
You could see him right there for a brief second. Okay.
You must follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium. Ballora is going to follow you. She will try to catch you.
Is she? I don't think she's there.
I will help you avoid her.
Okay.
She will not follow you inside the scooping room.
How is it really?
She is afraid. Go back now.
How is it really? I don't think Ballora is here.
Go forward. Stop.
I don't think Ballora is here.
Go forward and left.
Do I listen to her? Do I listen to her? Ennard. Yeah, well, exactly. I listened to Ennard and I got Ennarded. Fuck you, Ennard. I hate you. Now I'm gonna have to do this again. Fuck. Why me, man? Is this the fifth night? Are we done? There's also a secret? I know about the secret, but I'm not going to do it.
Funtime Auditorium maintenance bin terminal.
I could, but we're gonna be here all night then. I don't want to do that. Wait. Oh yeah, I have to do that all over again. That's great. Fuck my entire life. I do not want to play this game again, ever again. It has zero replayability.
Motion trigger, parts
at least
service.
For me.
Great job reaching parts and service. Circus Baby has been deactivated for an
Never
unknown
again.
Reason. It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
Please leave me alone. Thank you. Okay, lay it in me. Lay it in.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully. 7, 6, 9, 1, 8, 6, 3, 3, 9, 1. Good. A hatch should have opened. Take the card that you find inside. Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room. When you are there, I want you to destroy this body. Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you.
Sorry.
Now, press the green...
Yeah, see? That's right there. And then she disappears. You're gonna have to come back for the extra customized event. I do not want to.
You must follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
Did it break?
Ballora is going to follow you. She will try to catch you.
Okay.
I will help you avoid her. She will not follow you inside the scooping room. She is afraid.
Can I
go back now?
Thank you.
Go forward.
Internet died?
Stop. Go forward and left. Keep going.
Oh, fuck.
Stop. Be silent.
I'm going to throw up.
Go forward and left.
I hate this so much. Energy, stop harassing.
Go forward. You are almost there. Stop. She is right in front of you.
Great.
Don't move.
That's wonderful. Thank you.
He is here to help, Ballora. He is not here to hurt us. Ballora.
She's gaslighting me.
He is here to help us.
She's gaslighting me. There's no Ballora. It's energy.
Go forward again. Ballora is behind you.
No, she
isn't. She is afraid of the scooping room. She will not follow you.
Okay. Oh my god.
Warning. You've entered a highly dangerous area. You have entered from maintenance hatch 1B, reserved for cleaning and repair of the scooper.
Oh.
Entering this side of the room is strictly prohibited by unauthorized personnel.
Okay, that's great. Kat, look, this is what happens when you enter the scooping room.
You are in the scooping room now.
Uh-huh,
Funtime Foxy has already been here today.
Yeah,
Funtime Freddy has already been here today. Ballora has already been
here
today.
Yeah, look, Ennard. That's Ennard.
Circus Baby has already been here today.
I got fucking gaslit. Girl bossed.
I've been out
straight
before,
into my grave.
But they always put me back. They always put us back.
It was
back
nice knowing you guys.
There's nowhere for us to hide here. There is nowhere to go when we look like this. But if we looked like you, then we could hide.
Great.
If we looked like you.
Yeah, that's centered.
Then we would have somewhere to go. The scooper only hurts for a moment.
Yeah, that's great. Let's go. Get spring-trapped. Yummy. Get entered.
Tell Daddy that I'm here. I wanted to watch your show too. Wonderful. Where do the other children go?
Madge. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. I don't really know how the scooper works. It literally just, like, punches you in the gut and then, like, scoops your guts out, you know? I think it's quite simple. We get to have a selfie now. Yeah. Like ice cream, you know? It's like a scooping motion. It takes your guts out and you're empty. Yeah. Say cheese! Rick Astley, oh my god. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna make you cry, never gonna... I don't remember the rest. Get Rick Astley, bro. You beat this game in a single stream, I'm
proud of
you.
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
No, actually, because I beat this game, and I'm never gonna go back to it ever again. Fuck you, sister location. Thank you, Scott. Very cool. I enjoyed my butt being ripped out.
Hey, baby.
Play like that, you better have shockwaves to finish the job, because if that guy had shockwaves after he railed me like that from behind... After he shot on my back... After he came from behind...
Okay, well, we just end there, okay. And we go back. Great, so... Ooh, we get extras. Cool. Let's look at the extras. I don't think... Oh, so, okay. So we didn't get to see Biddy Babs because I, that was when I was hiding in the closet, right? Or under the desk. I'm happy I didn't see them because they're fucking terrifying. We got to see plenty of these bitches, though. Unfortunately. Bon Bon! I love Bon Bon. I forgive him. That's obviously Ennard. We've already seen him. Yeah, so there's that private room. That's a Easter egg, but I don't remember what's in it. And I'm also not... Okay. Do you guys want me to do this and get to the private room? Because I think we were going from here. So I had to go left to the scooping room, but then we would need to go right. But wouldn't Ennard get me? I don't remember. It's a FNAF 1 style game mode when you get to that room? Oh, I think I know what it is. Does it have, like, a lot of monitors? And then you have to, like, input a code or something, like 1987, I think? Is that it? I think that's it. I don't actually want to play that. There's a code, yeah. Okay, then there's... Mm-hmm. I probably have to, like, guard from Ennard. And I don't know if I can actually play that. Maybe for next stream, then. What time is it? Yeah, maybe for next stream, because that might take me a few hours to beat. That's a hard one, yeah. Yeah. Okay. It's a fake good ending. Now it's on to Pizzeria Simulator, which is free. Yeah. I think I already have it. I'm not sure, though. Okay, so next stream we can try to... I'm not going to say try to beat it, because I might not be able to. But we can attempt to get to the private room, and then I will try to see how it is, and I'll play it. And then we can move on to Pizza Sim. Which, Pizza Sim might take me longer, because I think it's a longer game. I watched it many years ago, I don't remember, but yeah. Yeah, let's exit. E. Banger. Okay, so. I'm very happy I beat the game because I'm so mad. I got... I need to... I need a good night's rest after that. Ooh, pissed me off. You can do a couple of attempts to the private room. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Because, I mean, I'm still curious, you know, how it's going to go. I've watched it online, on YouTube. It doesn't look that hard. It's going to be hard. Sister location didn't look hard when I watched it in playthroughs, but it's fucking hell. Hell on earth. Worse than FNAF 4, honestly. Let's see. Let me see if I have Pizza Sim, actually. Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. I beat it in 2.6 hours. I don't know if that's good or not. Oh, that's the same time I beat FNAF 4. 2.6 hours. Maybe that's good. I spent the most on FNAF 1. Almost 5 hours. Is it really that hard? Maybe... I don't know. Maybe I was just not, like, well-versed into FNAF yet. Because I've never played a FNAF game before. Other than watch them be played. Let's see. Pizza Sim, Pizza Sim. Yeah, I do have it. Okay. Just gonna have to install it. Why is there a Springtrap picture in here? That tickled the part of my brain that I did not want tickled today. Okay, so I have it. We're gonna play it next time. but not for today. You tell me? Listen. You know what I'm gonna tell you? You know what I'm gonna tell you? I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something, alright, Hack. Bring it over to my place.
You're welcome.
God, he's hot, bro. Okay, so let's see who we can raid. We can raid anybody at all. And then I'm gonna crash and burn. I mean, go to sleep. So it stressed me out like nothing before. Like nothing. I don't even know. I don't have the English in me anymore to explain how I'm feeling and how it made me feel and how horrible it was. Sure, I got kind of desensitized at some point, but you know. Oh man. That Ballora part is probably the worst. Yeah. When you're a king, you don't exceed 3 hours. Oh, banger. So... yeah, I did pretty good then. Banger. Okay, so what can we raid? I don't want to raid a big VTuber, that's scary. Maybe someone else is playing FNAF. How do I check? I feel like a boomer. Hold on, guys. Raid Markiplier? Does he even stream? I have not watched him in years. Does he even stream? Oh my god, there's a new Chilazard game, The Kidnap. Bro, I want to play that. Oh my god. Raid me. Go live then, bro. Get on. Get on. Who's this? Oh, they literally just went offline. That's great. Okay, let's try again. Yeah, how are you doing, guys? How? For me, it's almost 12 p.m. And I'm ready to go EP. Because I have classes tomorrow. but honestly only two classes. And the rest of the time I'm gonna have to try my best to write a paper for my translation class that I've been postponing for the past 2 weeks, and then now I only have 1 week left. But we're not gonna talk about that. We're not gonna talk about that because it makes me feel bad. Wait, there's a new Chilazar game? Yeah, there. Look, hold on. It's this one. The Kidnap. I wanna play it. Please. I've been spending way too much money on games though, but I wanna play it. I like it. We played Parasocial last time and I liked it. I mean, I was pretty bad at it, but I liked it. Bro, why is this so hard to raid someone? Who do I raid? I want to raid someone nice. Maybe we should raid Mixie. She's very cute. Actually, yeah, let's raid Mixie. She's very cute. She's literally just starting. Okay, so. She has the cutest starting screen. Listen. You have to see this. We're gonna... Okay, listen, I'm gonna raid her when she's just starting. I hope she doesn't get too, like, stressed or something, but, you know. She has the best just starting screen, I promise. You're gonna love it. Okay, guys. Thank you so much, guys, for the raid. I'm very happy for all the follows, and thank you so much for being so nice and welcoming. It kind of, you know, came at the bad moment because I was so stressed, so I apologize. But yeah, I hope you guys had a good time. I had a good time, except for the fact that I sucked at it. But, you know, I'm trying to think of it in a positive way, you know. I won. Got to enjoy some spring locks over and over again. You know, whatever. Here are my socials. Feel free to follow me if you'd like. And here's my raid message. You can use that when you raid. When we get, I can't even speak anymore, bro. I am so good at English, usually, I promise. I promise me I'm so good. So good. Okay, so yeah. We're gonna raid Mixie. Oh, she just started. She's gonna... She has the cutest art. You're gonna love this, I promise. Okay. Let me raid Mixie Pixie. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good day. Thank you so much for joining. Bye.